Avicii, Afrojack, JoJo, a beat. And the week Avicii passed away, together with a friend, we wrote a song for him on the top of this beat that we made together. And it's the very first time that I'm gonna play it, and probably the last time. So I hope you enjoy it.